What up?
Hey gang, ready for another session? Let's do this. Level 22. Dreary day. Alright. We have just finished clearing Gramercy. So now we're ready for Stuyvesant. To get there, let's faster up here.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Leaving the safe area.
Well, actually, anywhere I am is not safe. Safe is not my little thing.
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down, Rikers confirmed on site.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
You're back with Uncle Rick and, wouldn't you know it, podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right?
Where's the locker?
The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops, then the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists. Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order.
Let's get counters.
Respect for those folks.
Let's get side missions.
Hey, I don't mind telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time.
But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here? Or you do things the way I don't like?
Something's wrong with me.
You can hit the bricks.
I think I need a doctor.
Alright, let's check this zone out. It's actually a lot to do.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to FUBAR. We need backup.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Do you
whoa.
Hear me? They're getting closer.
Oh,
crap.
Let's do this. Let's hit this one. Side mission, get these encounters. Side mission, run over here, and then run our way up. And then
I've got no idea what they're doing here.
Like we need to upgrade my skill.
All units be advised, we've got people dealing stolen medical supplies out of a park near 20th.
They're JTF. Oh, I gotta talk to them. Never mind.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Oh god, one of these. No. What are you doing? I guess you're just exercising? too.
Thank you. We needed to get those meds off the streets and back where they can actually help people.
Alright, site mission?
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. Word is he's back. Killed some cops and tagged me in black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Hey, I used to work near.
Practically open the door.
149 Fifth Avenue.
Can't get over there.
Hear something?
What the hell was that?
Bingo!
That fucking gun!
Get him out of cover!
It looks like the odds are on our side!
God damn.
Yeah.
sounds like Iceman, huh? That your good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
Both. What? Why didn't... It's not the first time that's done that. It changed the mod of my seeker mine. I turned it off. Why the fuck?
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Riker's confirmed on site.
Green. A gang war.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
We can do this!
No cover facing that direction. It's all caddy cornered so that you're out in the open.
That was awesome.
We're getting up. It's just one hostile.
Well, then all of you guys shoot him. Why are you facing this way?
Help!
And you're in my line of fire.
Thanks for getting our people out of that.
I don't think your people need to be doing this. They need to leave. They suck.
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
One here. One there.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
One there.
Warning. Supply is taking fire.
I've got to deal with some randos. The other side.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
God damn it! Fucking randos!
But the thing is, the patients kept on coming. I mean, you work ER, you're always ready for a bad night. But this was every day, and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms. You'd see parents shivering next to their kids, with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days ago? We're pretty sure it's not true. DCD was calling every couple of hours for updates. And they asked all these questions that made it pretty clear. They didn't think it was flu either.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Hello?
Rikers are holding civilians at the park on East 26th, requesting immediate assistance.
The fuck? How the fuck did they do that? Where is there a light and a roach? Oh, it's a flashlight. That little roach walked up and catch a shot. I'm like, what the fuck's in there? Why are they all such good shots? I mean, through a fence, across the haze.
Great work.
That's in the next district.
This is a shitty job, but I'm damn grateful I've got people like you on the other end of the wire.
Level 23. We need water, energy bar, med kit, soda. Here you go.
And I thought only the assholes had survived.
They did. And so did I. Because I'm a dick. And dick. Never mind. Which, by the way, if you're feeling nostalgic like I was for The Division, or it's a new game and it looks interesting, I know Div 2's on sale right now on Steam for $8.99. Div 1 may be... I don't even know if it's available on Steam. Division 4 or $49. So for... $13.50, you can get both Division 1 and Division 2. Warlords of New York expansions, $9. So, $23, you can get the whole thing. I would love to see them finish Resurgent Heartland and work on Division 3. Bungie's been in trouble for a while, though.